ولقد يسرنا القرآن للذكر فهل من مدكر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. هذا هو التيتشر عثمان محمد فروم اي عالم. How are you? How are you, brother? Hope you're doing great, inshallah. This is your plan. Inshallah, our monthly plan will be as follows. We will correct the recitation, inshallah. From Surah Al-Duha to Surah Al-A'la. In an easy and interesting way, inshallah, with the last rules of Tajweed. And review the previous recitation, inshallah, from Surah Al-Sharh to Surah Al-Nas. And now listen to me. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والفجر وليال عشر والشفع والوتر والليل إذا يسر هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد إرم ذات العماد التي لم يخلق مثلها في البلاد وثمود الذين جابوا الصخر بالواد وفرعون ذي الأوتاد الذين طغوا في البلاد فأكثروا فيها الفساد فصب عليهم ربك سوط عذاب إن ربك لبالمرصاد. Brother, this is your plan, inshallah. Memorize hard and practice well and listen to the Quran more and more and more from any Qari and prepare his voice. The recitation will be improved out, inshallah. And I wish to be happy, inshallah, with our journey with Quran. May Allah make us anew from the people of the Quran, inshallah. The biggest advice to me and you, inshallah, make the Quran your friend. If you do this, your life will change to the better, inshallah. Okay, so make the Quran your friend, keep your adhkar, your salah, your Quran, and keep in your du'a, inshallah. May Allah make us a new from the people of the Quran, inshallah, and from the people of Jannah, and may Allah accept from us a new our good deeds, inshallah. Leave you in the safety of Allah, and see you all, inshallah, in the next class. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
محمد رسول الله.